What is up, duders? This is Valdudes. I'm doing a little something different today. Well, first of all, I'm starting out with the Silent Spectre. I never use that shit, but I end up switching out of it here in a minute. But anyway, what is up, guys? In my last little update commentary, I said I had a good one coming up. I had some good things going on, and man, holy shit, I just had one of the best fucking weekends ever. Seriously. That fucking camper, ghost camper and that shit. Good thing I got him out of there. Anyway. Yeah, man. Fucking killer weekend, yo. Okay, I live in Northern California. And, you know, California, best state in the union. But Northern California especially, man. We just got a buttload of snow this past weekend. And my buddy from LA went up to the mountains and shit. And he's like, yo, Val, dude, you got to come up to the mountains, man. Oh, wait, real quick. I had to switch off of that Spectre shit. I went right to my foul. And pretty much from here, I just go fucking beast mode. Look at that! Look at that laser lock-on aiming. Fucking shit, dude! I've melded with Valdudetron. I'm a hybrid computer shooting killing badass. Anyway, so yeah, pretty much fucking. We got a shitload of snow, and my buddy's like, "Dude, come skiing." I hadn't been skiing in like 10 fucking years, but I didn't give a shit. I was like, "Dude, we gotta go." Told my wife, Tatiana. Yeah, that's right. My wife's name is Tatiana. She's a fucking fiery, saucy Latina. Anyway. So we went up there. It was fucking gorgeous. Went skiing, dude. Hold on. I got a clip of from when we went skiing because I got this, you know, this little Canon 60D, and I can just hold that shit and be filming while we're going down. Check this out. Look at that shit. Look at how fucking beautiful that is. God damn it. That is gorgeous. Look at those blues and just, man, there's nothing else like fucking skiing down with your buddies and like just beautiful weather and fucking just right temperature and you got a good little buzz going, you know, whether you got the flask or you smoke on the lift or whatever. It's just, there ain't nothing like fucking skiing or snowboarding, whatever it is. It's just, God, if you know, it's kind of expensive. It is fucking expensive, but you guys, if you ever get the chance, seriously, go skiing. Like, even if it's in your fucking jeans, just do it. It's fucking amazing. Anyway, so yeah, that was cool. We went skiing one day, and then later that day, my buddy Bill, he's like, yo, we gotta go to the casino! Help! Get our game on! Oh, SS71, what up? I'll save that for later, though. End up being an amazing move, saving that SR-71 for later, because I could just build up right to the next SR-71 and the next chop gunner, and I think I can get my dogs. Woo! 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 Oh, shit. Watch this. This is badass. I just thought that was a sick little view. Anyway, let's finish this shit up. So later that day, we go to the fucking casino, and, you know, I don't think I've ever gambled. I never really went into a casino. I think last time I was in a casino, I was like 5 years old when my mom, like, you know, just had to take me to the casino because she had to gamble or some weird shit. I don't know. It's kind of creepy. I got lost and shit, and it was scary. But anyway, I hadn't been to one in like forever, and so look at this. Boom! Triple! Get the fuck off Ford! Look, I'm already 4 kills into the fucking... Call in that shit, soldier! Just blasting fools. Just get the fuck out of here. I got my foul. I'm doing some foul damage with my fuck all losers gun. Fuck y'all. Anyway, so we go to this casino. We fucking, dude. Within 5 minutes of being there, my wife, she's never gambled, let alone me. Like I said, I've fucking never been to the casino since I was 5, but fucking, I gave her $1. Let's start out $1 on the penny machine. You put in $1. So she just, I don't know how to play this weird shit. She's just mashing buttons. Oh, another SR-71. What? Chop gunner. Anyway, she takes this dollar. She's just mashing all the buttons. You know, she does like a 55 cent bet. Within 5 fucking minutes. Boom! Look at that! $1,700 jackpot! Well, you know, not technically $1,700, but... Just look at that shit! Look at that! Talk about fucking beginner's goddamn luck, motherfucker! Calling in my dog, he's right there. dude, I don't know, like, she's all religious and shit. I'm spiritual. I ain't religious, but I'm spiritual. So I don't know what the fuck that was, but I'm telling you, ain't nobody had a better fucking ratio of time in the casino to winnings than fucking Toddy. That Jesus Christ is. So I mean, anyway, if you heard my other video, I was really happy that my wife can fucking work now and contribute, because she just got her employment permission card. So fucking, God damn it, that motherfucker, God damn it, I can't believe you got me. But anyway, whatever, it doesn't matter. But yeah, so that's just a little gift from, you know, the heavens or whatever. That little chunk of change, you know, for our family, especially when, you know, we got trips coming up and just shit going on and fucking grandpa. Oh man, grandpa's all fucked up, man. He's like throat's closing up on him. He just like breathes like this now. So, you know, life fucking sucks, but winning a jackpot, man, that'll brighten your day just for a little bit. Oh! And you know what else will fucking brighten your day? Going and getting your medical marijuana card like you're getting candy from the candy store. I'm fucking serious. California, okay, this is why it is undisputed that California is the greatest state in the union, because we got, okay, this game is over. What, check that out. 69 kills. 69 motherfucking kills, baby. So I'm talking about California. No sad party. California. Anyway, let me talk about this medical marijuana card shit. Holy shit, you just walk in there, you tell the doctor, oh man, I can't sleep at night because, you know, I just got, you know, life is hard, so I can't sleep. So give me my motherfucking medical marijuana card. So he gives it to you. You give him like $150 or whatever. Kind of expensive, but shit, to have, you know, that purchasing power for a year, it's totally worth it. So I fucking get that. And then look at this. I just went over to the fucking marijuana store afterwards. Look at this receipt. Who's got a fucking receipt for weed? Well, if you're like me and you're in California and you're awesome, then you probably got one too. So I don't know. Anyway, fucking, there's my little calm. Great. It's been just great weekend. And yeah, I've been getting some new subscribers. I appreciate that, guys. Love y'all. Hope you liked the vids. It's just going to keep coming. But fuck, I'm going to Spain. I don't know. Whatever. I don't know. I got a bunch of gameplays. I don't know. I'll figure something out. But anyway, guys, this is Valdudes signing out.